Keith Jackson, class of 2001. The game of football has influenced my life professionally and personally by the fact that it taught me how to be a teammate to people that I work with. It also gave me valuable lessons like being a leader, understanding how to overcome adversity, and all those things you get from playing on the gridiron. The College Football Hall of Fame represent to me is the fact that there is hundreds of thousands of players who have played the game of football, but there is only a small amount who made it to the College Football Hall of Fame. It is the elite, and you got to be the best of the best to get there. And every time you tell somebody that you're in the College Football Hall of Fame, they already know.
Looking for Keith Jackson. He's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. They rush five, and McMahon with a pass, and he's got Keith Jackson inside the five. Touchdown, Eagles!
Good fake by Cunningham. In the end zone, touchdown, Keith Jackson.
Randall keeps his footing, and a touchdown to Keith Jackson.
Passes away, and Jackson makes a spectacular catch, and is knocked out of bounds. Keith Jackson, the tight end, on a river, gets a block off the corner and breaks into the open. It's now a foot race. He's got an open field in front of him. He's running out again. He's fouled. We'll be right back.
Steelers leading by 15. The bird throws. Touchdown, Jackson.
Gamora is open. Instead, he goes to Jackson. Touchdown.